sorry, Speaker Jakob. Okay, so he is. He's over here somewhere.
They're saying the hounds got wiped out.
Of course they got wiped out. I wiped them out. Here he is, that lazy son of a monk. Okay. Apparently, I've got a got another quest
without
going on
of
here.
The past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
Alright, I'll go ahead and jump into the story mission, I guess.
Is that the tower?
Yes, looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
File goes in. Alright, so we're just gonna get right into this mission. There's a lot of people hanging around, but there's only one mission, looks like.
There's something out there to fear, alright, but.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
Nothing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham.
He's got them blue eyes.
There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
That's just rude.
something majestic about it.
Here we go, let's get into some killing. Captain Denim. Okay, so what we got? Alright, we got this whippy and we got our snipey.
What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while.
Oh, that's fine.
I got a date with the volcano.
I feel like this is random, but like, there should have been notes there. There's gonna be notes anywhere, right? There should have been some notes there. Saruman's tower over here. Let's get the volcano so big. Alright, we got some very normal looking bones, just big. We could at least, you know, made a fun skeletal structure. Alright, we got some blood. All I wanted was that guy's left leg. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. That's the way I've gotta go then. This is the way I'm gonna go. Pretty fun. Come on, where's the... There we go, there we go. Yeah. Of course. Can't get across. You have to go and find some other person to unlock their story. Is that what I thought it was? Yep. Claim it's iron. Special about this place so far. My bet is that they're gonna start encountering stuff and then my anticipation is that they're gonna wait till like they get to the bottom of the mountain and they're like, hey, go back up the mountain. But of course, every one of these holes is gonna have monsters spawning through them. Shot one kill weapon. Alright. But yeah, if they push me, if they start like making them spawn, I'm just gonna run all the way back up. I'm gonna unload. Just unload. Gonna be so sick. I'm gonna get like 40 kills in one hit. thought it was gonna be a big monster. Right. We got some birds. We got some birds over there. About to make some eggs. Change this lighting. Something. That's better. And softer light. There we go. That's right. Get that iron.
How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
That's legit. Or I could get some dinner. Some dinner. That spider butt over here. Didn't even try. All right. We don't have time to be like running around here, so there we go. That's what we need. Give me that. Time to round up all the monsters. two? Is that really all that's chasing me? Just two? Just a two? I'm not even gonna waste bullets. Dang. Wow. They're really gonna make me do this?
It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Oh, we got someone shooting. All right. You want it. Somehow he didn't, he just wouldn't die. shot. Here comes a stupid captain. Okay. Play that game. We'll play. We'll play. We'll bite. Who's next? Who's next? You just gotta unload on them. Seems to be the way to do things. Oh, to travel. Where are we traveling to? Volcano camp. You are here. Where do they want me to go? Let me check out the peak. Why would they have me come all the way? What are they doing? Investigate the volcano's peak, okay. They literally want me to go this way. They've made no way for me to go that way. These rocks are literally in the way. Alright, I'm fast traveling back to the camp.
Thank you.
All right, I'll just go through it again.
Whole place is gonna fall apart without me.
Something glitched out. Those rocks are probably supposed to move or something, and they didn't. So we're just gonna run all the way down to the volcano. I guess it's since I didn't beat the world yet, or I haven't left the world.
This place.
The monsters haven't respawned.
Right? What the hell did all this?
So again, here we are, right there. Let's just go through. Wow. No, now it's changed. Okay. About to get that spider. That spider sucker. Wow, are they exploding? Oh, they don't even like. They aren't even really like a threat then. It's just a lot of them. Of course. Araki's nest. That's racist. Akari's nest. As expected. Nice warm spot for the spider. The spider. Of course, he had to run in there so he could get a cool entrance. see, where do we get the most damage, right? Is it, okay. Naturally. Well, there is a crit somewhere. I think it's a normal crit. Phase 2. Phase 3. Make me do that again, okay. skip.
Let's do this quick, shall we?
Phase one complete. Skip. New world. Where he at? Alright, kill the stupid spiders. Phase 3, also not explained. Talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Try me. Try me. Get some of this to go.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Who do we talk to here? Huh? Cable car. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, 199. That's a fun helmet. I could wear that. $166. Take these gloves. Take those shoes. As far as weaponry, I souped up this sniper rifle. But this one, 59 damage, this one does 101 damage. So even though this one's got a higher rating, this one is way better. Don't need it. I don't need to replenish wealth or health or whatever. All right, what's this? Decrease your skill cooldowns by 10%. But that's what I was going for. Increase damage by activating supposed skill. So let's do this one. There we go. Cooldowns.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Alright, so what do we got here? Shots, 78% of your health. That's pretty legit, honestly. Reloading weapon inflicts freeze on enemies previously wounded by this weapon without changing it. I reload a lot. That's pretty awesome, the fireworks thing. Let's see. Shots up to three. Link up to three enemies. Ensuring 30% of the damage dealt and not only damage dealt. That's also pretty legit. The other one's got armor piercing. I'm gonna take automatic shotgun slug. Nah, instead of do shotguns. I like this.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Alright.
Of two, clocking your sixes.
Petey, I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well,
so, Denzel's pretty confident in himself.
Do try not to die.
New powers have gone to his head. Alright, so we got the cable car. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Where are the bunkers? I'm just gonna light the dude on fire. Go on these. We wanted this. We wanted this too. Okay. I don't know why you'd all go to the same spot. That's suicide. Okay, okay. You wanted this. Let me get some. Everybody can come get some. Come on. Wow. Okay. Wow, that's just messed up. That's not even right. All the work I put in here. Where they at? Right here, you. You're next. And you're next. Yeah. Out of control. Stiff.
A journal.
No, you mean notes. Insurgent base now. I got plenty of bullets for sure. It's clearly a spot where they're just gonna pop up. Let's go. That's your cue.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
We just gotta. If we're supposed to go down that way, then we'll go up first.
Some kind of writing.
All right, there we go. Better believe it. control. All right, here we go. Okay. There's no one there. Lead enemies to your allies. Wow. It's messed up that they're giving them the ability to do that. So here's what I'm gonna do. How are they even, like, capable of doing that? Like, why is that a thing? I'm indoors. And somehow, they're still tossing grenades, firebombs inside. Where's the logic? I'm gonna do that again. Is there a captain there? Oh. Well, I'm still getting experience, so I guess I'll just keep grinding it until it works. At least I'll get a lot of experience before I die. worked. Fire. What's down here? Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Alright, time to snipe these suckers. enough of this.
Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower. Fort looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup.
Time to move on.
Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and pray.
Pray what?
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
There he goes. It's possible to take out that juggernaut. I'm gonna do that. I just gotta be slick about it. Just pulling the sniper out. He can't be like, you know, using that. But yeah, we're already pushing pushing towards our level 13, so we might as well. There's a juggernaut. I even got experience for that. So 38991. Let's do this again. See if we can flank him. I think I missed him both times. This guy's done. Guy left, so that's gonna be easy. Yeah, so I got a hard time believing that they set up all of this in 30 years. Especially if they started warring like immediately.
Some writing here.
Even with their machines that can build houses immediately. Like what use would they have had for any of this stuff if they never, you know, started using it? They wouldn't even know what to build.
Captain,
cable cars.
Read the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider. If your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores. Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates, but I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal. Is that a voice?
is. Let's not keep it waiting.
Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we'll switch the radio off for a little while.
All right, what do we got? Got some fun stuff, okay. Nothing as strong as what I've got as far as the sniper rifle goes, but. Health damage, light machine gun. It's 17 damage, that's the new one I got. Let's do that, all right. I'd like to see his face though, so we're gonna wear this dude. Let's see our armor. Put that on. 208, 236. There we go. See. Pants 216. Best one we got. 192. There we go. Now. Day, everything is getting dismantled. Tomorrow I'll do everything gets sold. Where? Dismantle. We'll see about getting some new mods. Hold on to these. Get rid of that. Okay, so get rid of that. Dismantle.
Your whole company?
There used to be more of us. But something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them.
Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it.
I'll look into it. Promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier.
Literally just started my mission, lady.
All right, let's play detective. If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
To the source and get eaten. Duh.
These powers. What I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an altar, tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an alter notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful, but of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
The Alchemist is hidden somewhere in these mountain peaks, but I worry you might actually find him. I suspect he's tampering with forces not easily contained.
Suspect. Well. I'll be the judge of that.
The trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day.
The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Nah. Are you kidding me?
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
I like to think there's someone up there. Any minute he'll pop out of the clouds and say, "Just kidding."
All right, where are we going? You are here. Track. The other one is the mountain ruins. Lava pits, okay. Lead the way. Well, that's useless. That's real useless. Wow, yeah, that's helping. That's helping a lot. That's not useless. Where's our map?
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahedi mentioned. The alchemist must be close.
W's as lab rats. Why am I not surprised?
Hey, Zahedi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
And if I just kill one more thing, I'll get some, I'll get leveled up. Not sure this guy is qualified to be a doctor. But I don't care about any of that. I'm just here for the loot. Where's my loot? Okay. Everybody come here. Get some.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Oh.
don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl. Smell my fear, the smell of my incinerated limbs.
Fun from the scorpion. Alright. One back here.
Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god! You experimented on me like a rodent! And now You'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Alright, so before going back, I finish the next one.
This place, it's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Is not helpful.
Thank you.
heck am I? I really need to. I wish I would fix this map. You know, I'm in the wrong spot. I'll go back and move towards the right. This goes up here and ends there. It doesn't go anywhere else. This goes here and there. Jumped so hard he froze.
Enough. No more dunderheads are falling for your bullshit.
Heresy! Do not let the heretic pass! Do not let the heretic lead you astray!
Thank you.
Oh, hey. Some ammo. I will leave them be. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We got all the heavies. I'm just trying to take out the little guys. What was it?
Stand up. Get the fuck out of here.
That's the end of that. I should bring the good news to Captain Dunham.
to camp.
All right, who are we talking to here?
Shudder to think what we did in our past lives to deserve this. None of this would be surprising.
The Alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. I'm just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
We need to do this, if for nothing. Anomaly provides us with far more questions than answers. Those questions can easily turn towards obsession. Trust me, I know this. Madmen like that alchemist give scientists a bad name.
You get what you needed from the tower, right?
Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Oh, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you. I knew all that stuff. Say about dirty, rotten outriders wasn't true. Thanks again for what you did.
All right, now we can leave.
Can't wait for the next application. You know those people that were disappearing? Seems like most of them are back.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. Well, well. A wristwatch. SM Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction.
Welcome to that Beauvoir lady.
we having any more missions here? What's going on? Points of interest. Quests available for pickup. Okay. I don't really want to increase my max health. Skill damage against marked enemies, and I'll do this one. I hate that they, not even like, you know, you could hide or like, you know, push them into a corner. They literally are spawning just right in your general vicinity. So I couldn't push ahead if I wanted to. They could literally spawn behind you. No, world's tier 3. Can I switch that now? Is that an option? All right, let's get some experience.
GTA coming right at us!
Without memory. I remember these. Used to be we thought we was keeping these forever. Generations to come could look at one of these, see our movies, our stories,
how we lived and loved. Now, it all may as well never have existed.
Got McCain too, and half his vanguard.
Cowards couldn't face him in battle, so they buried him alive.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed him.
All right, Dead Rock Pass.
Worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got a problem. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Chana?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gun so much?
Many.
Then look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
Trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. I was a damn fool for taking this job to begin with. Should have stayed in the trenches. Ain't no goddamn monsters in the trenches.
nobody stupid enough to come around here. Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshal Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him. Didn't you hear? There ain't no new lumber.
Well, elevator's stuck again. Maybe you should see it as an old...
Looks like some old reports.
This what you call human standards? Look like a bunch of insurgents wanting to screw a monster. Are you insurgents? You want to screw a monster?
Give me the pliers.
This one?
That's a wrench. Can someone get Cullen? We got a situation.
Try his radio.
Yeah! Fucking go for it, man! Do it! Yeah!
This is hurting my eyes.
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
Not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cause goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Ah! Altered! Ah, scared the shit out of me! Forgot all about you!
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
What the hell is Cullen doing? He's the marshal. His one job is keeping that wood coming in.
What else do you expect from a useless junkie?
Alright, let's go ahead and end it here, but first finish recycling all this equipment that I don't need.
talk? Word is Seth's coming through the pass.
Can't complain about having an altered on our side. But I won't deny it gets me on edge.
Why?
I mean, what if someone pisses him off and you don't like our side anymore? Snap of his fingers. We're all suddenly a mile up and falling.
All right, cool.
Where have you been? You were supposed to believe me an hour ago.
Try sleeping with one eye open for a few months.
All
right. See how you fare.
Motherfucker, this is Dead Rock Pass. You're lucky you get to close one eye.
Next time.